were in contact with the Taliban and Doha for this whole period of time.
But the Taliban and Doha, I can't get my mom with man, man.
Afghan National Force, which was 300 persons. Let's assume the Afghan National Force had continued to fight and they were surrounding Kabul. A very different
story. What the hell? You don't be like an old bridge.
But what? The overwhelming consensus was that this was not
going to
collapse. The Afghan forces, they were not going to leave. They were not going to just abandon and then put down their arms and take off.
But nobody's going to put up a good thing. The dad did this fight, man. They're trying to kill one another, man. I mean, Afghan, they got like so much goddamn problems.
Taliban, Mr. President. Why do you continue to trust their pledges?
President Joseph R. Biden.
The motherfucking Taliban, man. They can't get over that. Oh, you can see that motherfucking ball spot when he left. Oh, you see that motherfucking ball spot when that motherfucker left, man. What the fuck you got to tell me, man?
Afghan artists from this chaotic situation. What he got to do? Afghanistan. Two headlines saying, quote, promising that any American who wants to come home
will get home.
The second headline coming out of